Again, I am saying, for those of you who were not here, we do not say you must agree with another person's opinion. You have the right to disagree. Sahabas used to disagree on opinions. Follow what I'm saying? Sahabas had differences of opinions. Khulafa Rashidin had differences of opinion. Abu Bakr Siddiq, radiallahu ta'ala anhu. Ali, radiallahu ta'ala anhu. Uthman, radiallahu ta'ala anhu. Umar, they had differences of opinion, but they did not disunite. They did not become enemies. Okay, and that's the point I want to remind myself and you. Free to have differences of opinion.